go on, beautiful people. You don't know the virtuous man himself. You don't know. Back in the kitchen. You see me, hope everybody good and thing and thing. Big up on himself, man, as I respect. You don't watch me here. When I don't know the things, hey, barbershop well overdue, well overdue. You see me? So, yeah, today we're there in the kitchen. And I'm going to match up some Dutty girl, you see me? We know really hard, man, real Jamaican style. Something quick, something easy. Quick thing for just chef up. So on the journey with me, we're going to chop up some food and all kind of thing, all kind of thing. So on the journey with me, I'm hoping to enjoy, you see me? Manners and respect, people.
So yeah, people, see where we are working here today? You don't know. Tomato, sweet pepper, scotch bonnet, and onion. You don't know, say, you have to have a Dutty girl them on deck. I eat you, I go make. You don't know already? So yeah, I'm going to chop up them here, and on a journey with me, yeah?
So yeah, people, don't know, watch out for all this, you see me? Anything. I don't know, one of them clean already, anything. I don't know already, people, you see it? So yeah, we just have to do some of them now, and wash it, make sure it's everything clean and thing, you know?
So yeah, people, we just done finished wash the rice now. You may just crack on pepper, drop it in. I don't know, I make it one do thing in the meantime, you know? So yeah, on the journey as me start over the other side of things now. You see me, people? Yeah.
Yeah, people, I don't know. Wash him off or slice him off now, you know?
Yeah, man.
Right now, you know? Straight. Don't know. Next one is this. So, yeah. I don't know if you pepper on it. I'm bitter, isn't it? So, anytime I get a chance, just cut out the belly, man. As I chop them, I just chop them right in, isn't it, people? You don't want them cook right out, you know? And no worry, man, no soon see pot. So you don't know, hold on, yeah? Alright, let's clean up. This don't know where I go right in, you know? Alright, so this is all right, yeah? More flavor in that pot. This is good for dinner. This is just good for breakfast, lunch and dinner, man. Yeah, anything. Anytime I eat, them kind of flex. Alright, so I don't know. Cut up some pepper now. I can just smell it. Yeah, man. So two gone in already now. I'm gonna drop in a last one, yeah. But one more there is still enough. Is it? You don't know. As you cook, you don't know, you know. The flavor might just, if you feel like you need a next one, you just spice him up again and just drop him in, man. Yeah, man. So right, that done now. We're gonna make them go and do them thing in that pot. I'm gonna show you how the pot stay now. Yeah, people? So yeah. This is how in a this pot can stay now, people. Don't know where I shut it up in the meantime. Smell nice. Then I done cook out and thing now. I go drop in a dirty girl now. I'm gonna see what I go on, yeah? So yeah.
Yeah. That's our next one. Alright, so what we're gonna do now, I'm gonna drop in 3 Maggi. And then don't know how to make it go on.
Cook up now.
And steam up in the meantime. I'm sure no rice done still, you know. Yeah man, the rice done, man. Alright, here you go. Yeah man, see the rice there. This is it. Done, man. One pepper in the time can have. Steam up here, nice. We just gonna make this one do thing in the meantime. You see me? Down a little bit, you know? I want it too chunky. Stir everything together. Finish off itself. Yeah. Alright. So yeah, peeps. That was our next episode. Sorry about that. Kind of, you know, yeah, don't know. As me that say, no big up on yourself. You don't know that was an episode with me in the kitchen. I chef up some food, you know. I mean, don't know. I'm wanting to stay tuned because you don't know enough more video. I got job with me in the kitchen. Me, I play ball, and you don't know with me and siege ball. You know I mean, so when you stay tuned, you know, make sure you know, like, comment, share, and subscribe to the thing. You don't know, tell a friend to tell a friend and support, you know. I mean, and as me say, I really want to jump back on a fitness thing too because. I really want to take it to a new level, you know? And I love for the journey with me. So yeah, manners and respect people, no big up on yourself. Thank you for like, thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe.